Hi, and welcome back to another Dummies video! And you might be asking why I'm in garden. Is this the world that I have my love garden? And today, I'm actually adding my friend Patrick. He sent me these amazing videos. He had a Minecraft costume and a Minecraft cake stuff. Well, something or other. I mean, that was about yesterday. That wasn't yesterday, but the day before. And today's Wednesday, so that would have been Tuesday. And he actually has liked my channel and also subscribed. So that's why I'm adding Patrick today. Bye, love garden, and bye, regular world call garden. I'm actually gonna be inside. Okay, in case you're wondering why that was called level, the world under us. Well, that's actually an adventure map that I made. It's called Fun. There's a bunch of roller coasters. And also, check out my lightsabers. And I am pretty sure that you're a fan of Star Wars, if not Star Wars The Clone Wars. Well, Patrick is. I mean, he has a Star Wars The Clone Wars lunchbox for school. Yeah, he must really like Star Wars The Clone Wars. I also watch it. And this is an ancient ritual thing. So if you actually get the ritual right, that zombie will actually get enchanted. Yeah, I built this today and I actually tested it out. And I did it, and yeah, the zombie got enchanted. And also, whenever I killed him, he dropped an iron sword and a diamond one. That diamond one is enchanted with something. Iron sword was enchanted with something. And I'm just not going to tell you the thing to this because, it's just a little secret thing. And also, anyways, why is it glitching out? Okay, there you go. And also, that's an iPad right there. Very funny. Also, if you're a fan to Road Warrior, I play that game. There was a game at Aiden. He's in my school class. He had this amazing game at his birthday party. So I just made that. That was actually one of the trucks in that game. Yeah. And these, if you're wondering, I'm guessing you have already guessed. And if you guess right, good job. If you guess wrong, better look next time. These three things are actually machine guns. You might have guessed that. Over here is a flyer. I built this, and if you're a fan to truck games, name of it. That's an engine from it. Yes, it is. Believe me. Yep, it's an engine. This is actually a little ship, and it actually even works. All because that evil village over there. I built this thing. And it also has a laser gun. Why in the world is that one disconnected? These are all yong. And so I actually fire out blue lasers instead of red and stuff. actually launched it from somewhere in like this area somewhere, and I actually forgot to get it back to the thing, and so I actually I like parked it here, because well yeah, and I must have glitched out. There's all towers there. And so, well, yeah, it's all holding the thing. So all glitched out stuff. So it's holding this. Then it all glitched out. Like yesterday. Yeah, but this, I built this last weekend. And so, well, okay, I'm not very close to the computer here. And also, that is a Herobrine, you could guess. Okay, I know the facts that you know what this is. So I'm just not gonna do it. And that's a gun. And also, I have this thing right over here, which is a rocket launcher. Also, a Pokeball over there. Pokeball. And this is something that doesn't actually fire, but it actually all flies. It all stabs inside of something, and then, well, you fly it, and something that stabs into something, then you set the how much time you want it until it explodes. Yes, it explodes, and then you just all run way far away, and this is actually where you go inside of like a storm or something, or like an explosion, you just get inside of here. So yeah. And so these race cars, and okay, let's get building, Thomas. Let's get building. Okay, thing I'm gonna go inside. What does that say? Hello, Chimera. So, anyways, actually, I'm gonna start in Zipsway. So, yeah, I played in this world before with my friend Leah, and also I got a whole bunch of orange dye and red dye, and I just don't really exactly know what I'm gonna do with this, but okay, Jeep, come on, you mate. Come out, hear you, and why is it just random something there? I think I'm actually gonna start inside of this world here. So, yeah. And if my voice doesn't all sound loud and it sounds all like weird stuff, well, my apologies. Stupid old computer spot. Lame computer spot. And also I have this little Targratius. I'm pretty good at it. Also I can do it from way far away. And this is actually where I'm gonna be building today. Where you all start to shoot, where you are, where you shoot at the third thing, and where is my eye? And so, okay, and I need some. So, it is rats. It's gonna be rat here. Stairs. Yeah, I should probably do that outside of it. Actually, no, I think I'm gonna do that inside the video for once. And So here we go. We're at the thing right now. And skin time to go really. And I don't have a pickaxe on. Great. Well, I'm just gonna use one on this stone. Because, you know, it doesn't really get deteriorated. And I'm also in a bed in real life. So yeah. I kinda get that Minecraft feeling right now. And this is Minecraft PE. And I think I'm just gonna get a pickaxe to destroy that. We're gonna have to get wood. Really? And down. Really? This video in this world. This world sometimes gets a bit awkward to control. I think I'm actually gonna leave that there. Yeah, I think I'm gonna leave that there. LOL. And LOL. LOL. Yeah. So now, I can do my target practice. Yay! I'm so good at target practice. Okay. Let me do something. I am doing the video. So, it's gonna be cobblestone right there. And good thing I have three levels. I know, it's not the most levels you can have. You can have about like up to like 67 levels. But that's pretty much only in skyscrapers in Minecraft. And also, where in the world is and I think I'm just gonna okay. Quest it that bar actually no that cow. Boom. Oh my super bow. Let's say the works. I'm so good at that. I'm so good. And also here, found you somewhere. Yeah, it's right there. That was actually pretty far from that house right there. I'm just going down that big old trench right there. And so, sorry to leave my video on such a short video. Well, I don't even think it was that much of a short video. But it was pretty productive. I mean, I did add someone to my love garden. So anyways, I will see you all later. Bye! And it.